Charlie Parker noticed that the solos were only improvised through the melodies, but that he could also improvise them through the chords, thus creating new variations over the structure of the songs, and also playing more notes and faster. A recent trend in the entertainment world is to adapt classic works of literature for either TV or movies. One argument is that this is to everyone's benefit, as it introduces people to work they might otherwise never have, but is rarely done successfully. It isn't rare for private equity houses to hire grads fresh out of business school, he said, but 9 times out of 10, the students who nab these jobs are the ones who had private equity experience under their belt before even starting their MBA program. There are, of course, intercultural difficulties as well as language difficulties, he said. There are, of course, also many Australian students who don't speak such fantastically good English either. The number one biggest difference between the bacteria in your body and the cells making up your body are these tiny cellular components called organelles. You've actually learned a lot about organelles in other lessons without knowing it. Botanic gardens are scientific and cultural institutions established to collect, study, exchange and display plants for research and for the education and enjoyment of the public. There are major botanic gardens in each capital city. The asteroid that slammed into the moon 3.8 billion years ago, creating the Imbrium Basin, may have had a diameter of at least 150 miles, according to a new estimate. The work helps explain puzzling geological features on the moon's near side, and has a motorcycle race is a competition where riders race on bikes, aiming to finish a course in the fastest time. It's a thrilling sport with various categories and captivates enthusiasts worldwide. Steroids are synthetic substances that can mimic the effects of natural hormones in the body. They are often used in medicine to treat various conditions but can also be misused as performance-enhancing drugs, which is illegal and harmful to health. Clouds are collections of tiny water droplets or ice crystals suspended in the Earth's atmosphere. They come in various shapes and sizes, forming when moist air rises and cools. Clouds have a significant impact on weather patterns, casting shadows and the ocean is Earth's vast saltwater body, encompassing major oceans like the Atlantic and Pacific. A landslide is a sudden and rapid movement of a large amount of earth, rocks, or debris down a slope. It can be triggered by heavy rain, earthquakes, or human activities. Landslides pose significant risks to people, property, and the environment. Flowers are the reproductive structures of plants, known for their colorful and fragrant petals. They play a crucial role in pollination, attracting insects and animals to help plants reproduce. Flowers are also commonly used for decoration, gift-give. Architecture is the art and science of designing and building structures, blending creativity with engineering to create functional, aesthetically pleasing spaces for various purposes, influencing our physical environment and reflecting cultural and shopping is the activity of buying goods or services, typically in stores or online. It's a common part of daily life, allowing people to acquire items they need or desire. Shopping can be for necessities like groceries or for leisure, such as clothing. Mountains are large landforms with elevated peaks and steep slopes. They are formed through geological processes and can be found on every continent. Mountains offer breathtaking scenery and are often popular for outdoor activities like hiking and skiing. Sausages are meat-based food products made by stuffing ground meat or other ingredients into a casing. They come in various types, flavors, and sizes and can be cooked in different ways, such as grilling, frying, or boiling. The Arabian Sea is a body of water located between the Arabian Peninsula and the Indian subcontinent. It's part of the Indian Ocean and is known for its warm waters, serving as a vital maritime trade route and hosting diverse marine life. Students are individuals engaged in learning, typically in educational institutions like schools, colleges, or universities. They acquire knowledge and skills to prepare for future careers and personal development. Students' experiences vary widely. Digital marketing is using online platforms like social media and websites to promote products. It includes strategies like content creation and advertising to engage with the target audience.